In recent years, acknowledging the limitations of organic materials, glass has gained significant global attention due to its superior properties. Our approach has been to develop G-ALCS technology for next-generation semiconductor package substrates and probe card substrates. G-ALCS stands for Glass All-Layer Z-Connection Structure. The fundamental concept of this structure technology, which is still in the development phase, involves applying our existing F-ALCS technology to glass. This process connects multiple glass layers using our unique conductive paste. We continue our research and development with this material due to its excellent electrical and mechanical properties. As shown in this table, the dielectric tangent of glass is significantly lower than that of other materials. This represents a significant advantage in high-speed transmission. In addition, the thermal expansion coefficient of glass materials ranges from 3 to 8.5 parts per million, making it highly advantageous in terms of meltability. As we transition into the era of artificial intelligence, green transformation, and 6G technology, we aim to develop next-generation semiconductor package substrates and probe card substrates using our G-ALCS technology. This initiative is designed to accommodate the evolving chiplet structures of semiconductors and advanced chip inspection equipment. We are proud pioneers in advanced PCB development, and we cherish the spirit of innovation and technological evolution that is anchored in our DNA. Taking advantage of the exceptional properties of glass, we aim to develop next-generation probe card PCBs and semiconductor package substrates that align with the evolving chiplet architecture. The three primary benefits of this technology are the formation of a glass multilayer structure, the resilience of the structure, making the substrate less likely to break, and the suppression of warping achieved even at elevated temperatures. The first advantage of this structure is the formation of a glass multilayer structure. This is a glass multilayer board structure image. To form a glass multilayer board, we first build through-glass vias, or TGV, in each glass layer. Next, we laminate all the layers together using our unique conductive copper alloy paste and resin layer. This technology enables us to manufacture multi-layer wiring boards that leverage the superior properties of glass. The second benefit of this technology is the crack-resistant property of the multi-layer structure. We compared the simulation results of a typical single glass core with double-sided buildup layers to a multi-layer sample composed of 5 glass layers using our G-ALCS technology. After conducting the internal stress simulation, we observed the highest level of stress, indicated in red, within the single glass core. By laminating the glass layers together, we successfully reduced the stress levels to the lower end of the scale. As for external stress simulation, we confirmed that a single glass core is susceptible to cracking under stress. On the other hand, the resin layer between the glass layers and multi-glass structures disperses external stress, making it less likely to crack or break. Currently, cracking and breaking are a big issue associated with glass substrates. We are pleased to present our multi-layer glass structure as an effective solution to this problem. The third advantage of G-ALCS is its ability to suppress board warpage, even at high temperatures. We conducted a comparison of warpage measurements between an organic substrate and a glass substrate using our G-ALCS technology. G-ALCS remains nearly unchanged from its initial state throughout the temperature variation. This is a significant advantage in terms of improving meltability. This cross-section illustrates an actual substrate created by laminating 4 layers of glass to form an 8-layer multi-layer glass structure utilizing our G-ALCS technology. We formed TGV on each glass layer. We then stacked all the layers to create a multi-layered glass core with a conductive paste and resin layer. One of our main focuses for the application of G-ALCS is semiconductor package substrates. Due to the evolving trend of chiplet structures, high bandwidth memory, or HBM, is currently integrated with silicon interposers, and we are making progress toward 2.xd integration. In the future, the complexity and size of chiplet structures are expected to increase. Going even further with 3D integration, particularly with the aim of reducing power consumption through green transformation, photoelectric conversion will only be achievable if the silicon photonic device is placed next to the chip. Additionally, the demand for high-precision waveguides and optical mounting will require a shift to glass, as current organic materials will not be a viable option due to their thermal expansion properties. Glass has garnered significant attention due to its superior properties compared to organic materials. We believe that maximizing the potential of glass will pave the way for new advancements in semiconductor-related products and become a game-changing technology.